Ladies and gentlemen, lovers of retro gaming, I'm Relento13 bringing you the cure for that retro gaming itch. This is part 2 of my training session for Gundam Battle Assault 2. We're about to get in it and learn some more of these mobile suits. So, here we go. First I want to play a couple versus matches against computers. This is a refresher. I will do, we'll get warmed up.
Ready?
Messed up though. Combo. Got him.
Well, glory to the winner.
Let's run that back. I gotta play that fight much better than that. Gotta remember my teleports. Let's run that back.
Ready? Fire!
Got him! No! You got me. You got me.
You need more practice.
Got my mind set on heavy arms right now. Totally different play. Totally different gameplay.
Ready? Fire!
Got him. All right, I feel much better about that one. Much better about that one. One more. Just to feel 100% about it. Wing's got a lot of things you can do. Shut up. There we go.
Well, glory to the winner.
All right, let's try heavy against wing. See how we did with that.
Heavy Arms has a lot of answers.
Well, glory to the winner.
Heavy Arms has a lot of answers.
Fire!
try a couple things. Let's make sure we got timer off. No limit. Okay. Going to two player.
Versus mode.
Now this teleports. Can they teleport into a dodge? Only into attacks. Okay, let's see if we can do three. Well, let's see if we can do a dodge into a teleport. Yes, we can. So, that means we can do three. Technically do this, right? Yeah, I can teleport into that. So you can't even see me coming. Yeah, that's kind of hot. Instead of doing... Oh, so if I don't have boost, if I don't have any boost, I can do teleport to get the same result. That's awesome. Yeah, so I don't have to... require a boost in order to do it. Okay, let's try somewhat heavy.
Ready?
See if this is only a coin combo. That is a corner combo. They're canceling that into that. They're executing it super quick too. Alright, move Maxter out of the way. Yeah, overheated. Nah, it doesn't work out of a corner. It only works in a corner. Yeah. Only works in a corner. Okay. That's good to know. That's very good to know. So at least there's an extra kind of combo you can get in the corner. I don't know if that can be followed up with anything. Alright, let's try something new. Domon from G Gundam, the main protagonist. Let's see what we got going on with you.
Ready? Fight.
This is heavy. That is a very short light kick. At least that one's got some distance. Okay, it does hit. I think that's better than Death Sense, actually. Heavy, light, heavy. Whoa! How does that work? Hadouken motion. Ooh, is that? So we got a lot of punch moves. So we got Burning Finger, which is Tatsu motion. Half Moon does his sword. Okay, what we got for kicks? Is that just a dash? What was that? Ooh. DP with kick. Interesting. Ooh. Ooh, and that converts into heavy kick? Wow, okay. That's interesting. So light, standing weak punch, standing heavy punch, into standing heavy kick. That's kinda dope. So Domon's more of a Shoto in this game, it looks like. Okay, so that does that much damage. Might as well have an overheat now.
Well, glory to the winner.
Do both lights go into each other? I'm curious. Let's see what they have already for Domo combos. Knee kick, drop kick with the knee, stops the forward momentum, burning head before dropping down. It hits overhead, can be used for unorthodox cross-ups. Ooh. Oh, those are just commandos, knee kick. Okay, so that's, we got special moves, Vulcan guns. 2-6 was punch. Oh, you can combo in a super with Vulcans? Okay, so these are... How do you super into that? Good for stopping enemies approaching, interrupting setups, and baiting supers in certain matchups. Low priority, zero work damage. A super overview. Really? Let's try to perform. Okay. So like normal. How does that combo? I don't get how that combo is into it. That's a freaking heavy super. Ooh, that was dope. That's regular DP with punch. How much damage does that do, though? Pretty decent. Okay, so but I can go into it as well without lifting him up. So that's actually better for combos. Light punch, light kick, heavy kick. That's just ridiculous. So you can just hit. It'll damn near get there with just a double tap. That won't work. Oh, down and okay. Really? That is a cheap way to get back in the air. Can't actually hit somebody with that though. Where the heck is the hitbox? You cannot use that without the character being in the air. That is so weird. So the hitbox must be really high. That's so weird. So what is his anti-air? That's his anti-air? Just standing heavy? That is such a weird move. Such a weird move. All right, let's try him out in the CPU battle. Why not? Over here. Oh, that's because I said it. That's right, because it's not two player versus right now. Let's go here. Change it up a little bit.
Ready? Fight!
What? You can combine all that? I'm just like reacting like a true Shoto. You can combine the slide, bro. Yeah, they really gave him a 2-in-1 Dragon Punch, or a 3-in-1 Dragon Punch. That's kind of dope. So even the slide combos. I don't know if that's meant to be a good thing or if that's a hindrance. I'm not sure. Fire! 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 Oh, we change up his attack. It's a way, great way to get somebody off of you, I'll tell you that. I like that. Why not? Get Amuro in here. What the heck was that? You walk right into that. That's your own fault. No, I'm dead. There it is. Yeah, Burning Gun is gonna take a bit to get used to. Being that it's kind of a Shoto. Let's run that back. Let's just run that back. Can really get you out of bad situations. Ooh, you can OTG him like that? Multiple hits? That's dope. Burning Gun is going to take some getting used to. Because I want to think that I have the priority of a Shoto, but he doesn't. Definitely doesn't have the same moves of a Shoto either. He has similar moves, but they're not the same properties. I also want to try Maxter, but not against anybody yet. Versus mode. Let's see what Maxter is all about. Got a sherbert color. Oh, it's not even filled out. That sucks. Oh well. Guess I'll just figure it out on my own. He's got a lot of combo potential. And I've seen people go nuts with this character too. He'll take out one of your health bars with like no problem, but I do not know how to start that up.
Gundam Master.
I never see people use that at all. Maxter is gonna be a character that's gonna take a while to understand. Okay, we have stuff filled out. That is a great get off me move. The hitbox is weird on it though. That's just the basic move. Thank you. That's just his normal attack from that? And he got a dive kick? That's so bad. So it's happening forward, I guess. How do you do that? Shot like it, top strong. Oh, so they don't attack unless you tell them to. Six. Yep, half moon back. No. Half moon forward. And then quarter circle plus kick to make an attack. Rose has a lot of strategy you can use, and a lot of good moves. Works up, down, up, down. Okay, so the other ones don't work. That's weird that that works. Why does that work? Up, down, up, down. With light. That's so weird. It's so weird. Why does that work? And it's not even timed well. I'm just mashing it. Ready? Oh, that doesn't actually hurt me. I just lost projectiles. Go into that special? Don't know.
Gundam Battle Assault.
It does connect. Oh my goodness. That's kind of disgusting. But it doesn't even take much to do. You can totally mask that move. Can mask it with other moves. After Saber Rise? Got a genuine DP. So if you find you caught somebody trying to come in, oh my gosh, that is ridiculous. Wow. That is ridiculous. So he's got a DP. Oh my goodness. This guy is disgusting. How was I doing the other move? With the multi-hits. Kick and Saber. So half moon forward. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. I didn't even mean to do that. So you just got combos for days? Is that what it is? Wow, this character has a lot of potential. Let's try him out. Whoa. Hold on. There we go. That move allows him to get closer to you like that for free. Thank you. Dangerous character. Very dangerous character. Wow. Dangerous character. Very dangerous character. Yo, he's got mad options, bro. Switch all that up. That is, yo, he's got so many answers. It's only right in front of him. Oh fuck, I catch him. Rose just doesn't seem fair. So many things you can cancel. Wow. Let's try something more obnoxious. Said it would be obnoxious. Sure was. Hey, what's up, Tron? I'm actually testing out characters right now. Right now, I'm maining Death Scythe, and it's looking like Heavy Arms is going to be my secondary. I'm just seeing what this character can do. Very new to the game myself, so I've only been playing it for like a week, about, give or take. So this is just my training session, trying to learn what I can before CEOtaku. Fire!
You got that option too? Wow, he's got that as a combo? How'd I do the first hit? Wow. Oh, thank you, thank you. It's my death side. It's my main character in Gundam Wing on this duel, so. And those are the three medals I've earned so far in-person tournaments. Those are three gold medals. Two of them are Climb Canceled, the other one is Summer Jam. I play, oh man, what the hell did I play? Gundam Wing on this duel is the main game that I've been competing in. I'm learning this game because I want to compete in CEO with this. I play the old Street Fighters. I used to compete in Super Turbo, Alpha 3, Alpha 2, and a little bit of Third Strike. Those are the medals I've won from Street Fighter, from old school Street Fighter. I'm not really a modern Street Fighter player. I tried competing in it, and it just, I realized that modern Street Fighter is not for me. But, I don't play a lot of the modern fighters at this point. I'm playing mostly retro fighters. So, I tried Samurai Showdown, just couldn't get the hang of that, but... Oh, you play Tekken 8 and Guilty Gear, both very hard concentrating games. You gotta be on your P's and Q's with those. I used to play Tekken, but 4 was my introductory of Tekkens that I actually liked, and apparently 4 was the one that everybody hates. So, go figure. So I played a little, some of 5. I played a lot more of 6 than I did 5. But I only dabbled in 7. Like, barely. So. You hate Guilty Gear Strive. Yeah. I used to love the Tekken 4 stages. I thought the stages were so cool. But then again, it was the first Tekken I actually enjoyed. That's not a good thing. Stupid shield. Bloody Roar 3, that's actually a series I've been wanting to get into, but I have not done it yet. Because Bloody Roar was super dope when it first came out on the PS1. But I have not indulged in learning it yet, like, full time. I really should though. I know people still compete in Bloody War. Got me from above. No! Oh, he got me anyway. He got me anyway. Oh, you missed. ZZ Gundam is no joke. Well, glory to the winner.
Ready?
Keep hitting down to back. I keep thinking it's a hurricane kick motion. Just had to hawk him down.
Jeez.
Gato.
Ready?
Let's do that one again. Oh my goodness. Another bolt. Yeah, let's do a character we have. Did we do Char in the Sazabi? I don't know. I don't think I fought the Zaki too yet. I do like Char's Zaki too. It's one of my favorite mobile suits. Fire! I mean, if you're gonna keep jumping right in front of him, I might as well just take you out. I thought I fought Master. Sir. One more time. That's considered new, that symbol?
Fire! 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 F
Okay, who else do we need to fight? I think I fought... Probably didn't even fight Rose yet, actually. Just fought as Rose. Man, are you gonna do anything?
Well, glory to the winner.
Gundam Ultron. Pretty sure I fought Sazabi before. Let's go against you. Just because.
Got him!
Well, glory to the winner.
Don't go heavy.
Fire!
Goodbye. It just kept getting hit up. Jesus.
Well, glory to the winner.
Let's do it again. Through his health.
Well, glory to the winner.
The whole not needing to do a motion but just hit like directions is just throwing me off.
Survival mode.
Too survival heavy. Of course. A lot of shots.
Well,
that's definitely a lot of shots. Regular Zaku too. What? He's kicking his back for real? You can do it out of a corner. Okay, but it's only like one hit though. Alright, so that's actually really interesting.
Well, glory to the winner.
So heavy crouching heavy. Down back special. Heavy kick. That's pretty dope. Thank you. Yo, those leg rockets are amazing. Those are like vital to survival with heavy arms. Oh, it's my buddy.
Save that energy bar.
Master! Lost another full health bar. Just trying not to.
Glory to the winner. Ready? Fight!
Oh, ha, 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 ha.
Fire! winner.
Wealth and glory. Not just wealth, but wealth and glory. Hi, Maxter. Hey, Super Zan. Just going through survival mode right now.
Ready? Fight!
Just chilling, getting used to heavy arms a bit more. I went back and forth between Death Scythe and heavy arms, but doing survival with heavy arms tonight. So, last time I did survival with Death Scythe, it's going pretty well. Just survived it. Oh my goodness. Just survived that. That was actually pretty scary. Heavy arms is all about setups.
Glory to the winner.
All about keeping the opponent away and not able to get in.
Ready?
It's already one health bar.
Ooh.
That could have gone south really quickly. Really quickly. Oh boy, this guy. Bye. Well, glory to the Lord. Those freaking arm missiles are not arm, but the leg missiles are amazing. That is such a lifesaver, and it takes no ammo to do. Ready? Oh, he got me. I was trying to work him down again. I mean, it's not bad for one health bar for a while.
Congratulations, that's a new record. Enter your name.
Not bad, not bad. I'm gonna do a little bit more training. What else can I learn with heavy? That even work, dude? I mean, you're hitting the ground anyway. I mean, but it's a way to get away from an opponent. So that could be useful. Let me make sure I'm not missing anything with heavy. Oh, that's right, it doesn't even show it on here. I gotta go back to Game Facts. Heavy arms custom. Spark missiles. Gatling press. Oh, that's the when it hits you twice in the air. Rising knee doesn't hurt anybody. It's just a way to navigate out of something. Yeah, that doesn't hit anybody. unless you cut it short. Like that. But the initial move doesn't hit me, Bobby. It's not gonna work. That could work. Not like that, though. The Gatlins are just the best solution for that. They really are the best solution. Light, heavy, into Gatling guns. Yeah, and that hits every single time, and that's almost the whole life bar. Like, why do anything else? The problem is, he's close up. He doesn't have many answers. Everything is distance with heavy. Okay, so that can actually hit if you do it early enough. That's good to know. The problem is, it takes a while to do, but it's worth having. Oh, because I'm doing it right before it hits the ground. That's why I get two sets of rockets. Okay, so they don't cancel each other out. If you do the regular rockets right before you hit the ground, you can launch another set for free, which is really good to know. But they don't hit small enemies, so you have to do his Vulcans for smaller enemies. I wonder if you can do Vulcans like you can do those missiles. Like that close, and then relaunch it again, basically for free. Oh, you can! Wow, you have so many options for projectiles. You just have to know which one to do at what time. Like, when they're close up, you're literally having to, you're literally having to predict where they're gonna be. When they're too close, you gotta move. You gotta get out of the way. Yeah. Heavy Arms is different in this than he is in Gundam Wing Endless Duel. Heavy Arms is a distance fighter in this. Gotta have distance. Alright. I think that's all for tonight's training session. Learning more about Gundam Battle Assault 2. Getting ready for CEOtaku. I'm kind of learning what all these characters are capable of, what they can do, which is good knowledge. So if I get a knowledge check, I'll be more privy to what everyone can do and not be super surprised. But I still gotta learn more of these mobile suits and what their capabilities are. So there's much to learn. But for now, I'll catch you guys next Tuesday with another training session in there. We're gonna be doing training sessions until CEOtaku hits. So this is what we're doing. After that, January, I'll get back to Xenogears, and we'll go through that playthrough. But for now, it's training time. So either I'm gonna be doing this as training, or I'll be doing Gundam Wing Endless Duel for some training, but right now I need the most training in this. So this is the one that I'm learning from scratch. But we'll see how things go, see how things progress. I'm liking the two characters that I'm maining right now. And I'm just learning what other characters have to offer. And I will say Rose is a contender. I might have to pick up Rose as well. But you guys have a good rest of your evening. I'll catch you guys Tuesday, same time, 6:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. And we do this every Tuesdays and Thursday. Catch you guys later. Have a good night.